Oh, son of a...
Oh, yeah.
Reconnaissance. Alright, I'm looking at the cinematic now.
The Valkyries. Warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
I like how they sit and say that. Your only hope for salvation.
Yeah. Is this pair of tiggle bitties right here?
Okay.
Oh boy.
That's actually a cool name.
Her eyes actually move a little bit weird underneath her helmet if you look straight into them. Like how they move up and down a little bit. I mean, I get the effect they're going for, but it almost seems a little.
I know, that's kind of creepy.
Dramatic. Her eyes are actually shifting. She's.
Her eyeballs are shifting in place, not her. Them rolling around.
Exactly. She's like an amorphous blob underneath.
Yeah, it's kind of scary.
Which means I could actually be a dude. I have to delete so many pictures from my computer.
You ready to go?
Yes.
I actually like her name, Aruna.
Oh yeah, it's a really pretty name. Aruna. Aruna Matata. I don't know why the fuck my brain went there, but oh well. Actually, the idea of a cognate is pretty simple. If it sounds like one word in English. Oh.
An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost or
just teleport in.
Or something.
Yeah, right.
But so a cognate is just like if there's a word that sounds really close to an English word in Spanish, then odds are relatively decent that it actually means the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know, in Spanish, sección means section.
All right.
You know, shit like that. See, now that I've said that, my brain's double-checking, going, wait, is that the correct word for that? Who knows, I could have completely derped on record. One of the things that I told, it's actually really funny, because I told this to Reaver, and then proceeded the entire video to go against my own advice. When playing as the Valkyrie, what you want to do is focus more on your light attacks than you do on your heavy attacks. You almost want to play her like a like an assassin.
You canceled out my unblockable knockdown.
My bad. So, okay, so you spent some time researching the Valkyrie, it seems.
I have played her a bit, so I kind of know how to play her.
Nice.
Okay, so look, you dodge, you could, and light attack, you, there you go.
Oh, yeah.
And then if she... Oh, son of a...
Come on. I gotcha.
You know how to do that knockdown?
Oh, yeah. So one of the abilities that Valkyrie has that I almost always forget about is the dodge back and hold guard break.
You know how to bleed?
Yes, you dodge into the attack and then heavy attack right after.
Correct.
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the Myre never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
I think if I remember correctly, if you light, then backward heavy, you go into unblockable. Yeah, or the knockdown.
Oh, I didn't know you could combo into it from that.
Yeah.
That's my biggest problem with all these characters, is I need to know what can combo into what, because that is kind of pivotal.
Yeah, like I said, I kind of took the time to learning her. Oh yeah, she does a double zone attack.
Oh yeah.
Which is actually pretty nice.
It is.
Please throw the spear at him. Oh. Firework! All I got is you know how it's like, remember that Kraken meme that was going around? I'm not trapped in here with you, you're trapped in here with me.
Yeah.
I was kind of getting that vibe when he shot up that firework.
Oh yeah.
I'm not stuck in here with you, you're stuck in here with me.
Except for he was bleeding out on the floor, so there wasn't really much of a him to be stuck in with anything.
No, I'm talking about the enemies that know about us now. Okay, you know, when you're running and then heavy, you do an insane distance closer.
Yes. Oh yeah, I've seen it, dude. I love it. Her heavy attack after a charge is wonderful. They had one of our missing scouts captive. That's really one of her biggest strengths, that she's almost the Viking version of the Nabushi when it comes to reach. Ow.
Yeah, you want to be careful with that. Be careful when doing that knockdown. It does consume a lot of energy.
It does.
Oh, back it up. I don't
snitch
like that.
Throat.
I don't like that execution. I like the other one.
Actually, I don't like either of Valkyrie's initial executions. Have you seen the ones that she can purchase, though?
No, I haven't really checked too much into that.
Okay, the two that you can purchase with her actually
control
are way better.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Is split among the many.
Hey, buddy,
I'm going to
kick you out. You know, Reaver made a very fair point. Okay, this guy was locked up in a cage with his weapon.
I know, no, I know what you mean.
But by kicking it.
I know what
you
mean.
Kick it down, and he had his weapon. Yeah, you know.
I mean, like, couldn't he have kicked it down himself?
It's like Resident Evil 4 all over again.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Why can't you save yourself, you dumb shit? Because laws of AI intelligence, that's why.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh boy.
I know, I hate that.
Well, no, it's just there's a Shigeuki as well. I got Orochi and Shigeuki here.
Okay, Berserker, take over. I gotta go help Turambar. You know how to get out your, you know the backward shield block?
Just let go of, lock on, right?
Or you could dodge back to pull out of it.
Okay.
Yeah, because that's kind of a sketchy thing to do.
Yeah, yeah, you're right, that is. Okay, I didn't know you could dodge out of it. That's good to know. Ow. I think he was killed by friendly fire.
Yeah.
I saw an arrow fly into his back. I think. Oh, that's funny. Dumbass weebs.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Ow.
I insulted a culture that you said you wanted to be part of. And by wanted to be part of, I mean supported in the campaign because you're a weeb.
Okay.
Ooh, breakables.
Ow!
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
You know, I was liking the Vikings for a bit, but now you just changed my mind.
Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city. Oh, I spent all this time insulting you, and then I smack you. Why'd you invite me again? Man, he dodged it. That was a mission right there. Ow. Woo! He dead.
Ow!
Suck him!
Damn this place.
Nice. Just let him bleed. You know, I was feeling great like literally 2 seconds ago, and now I feel like I'm dead!
Oh shit.
Oh, man, I've been in lock-on mode for so long, my thumb's hurt.
For some reason, you can't knock the Shigoki down with the backward dash.
You know what? Forget this.
Ow!
Alright. Oh boy, oh boy. Yes, yes, hit our ally.
Thank God for a retarded AI.
I know, right? Oh, sweet. He pokes Piggy in the neck.
He's scared.
Yeah, he's pissing himself. Ah, my fingers are sore. I like their shoes.
Who, the...
The samurai.
Huh.
So? What did they tell you?
Kind of forgot.
I don't speak Japanese.
Best interrogation sequence ever.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know?
Okay, they did well with her. I love that.
Wait here. I'll get reinforcements.
Warlord seems like the guy you would invite for a couple beers.
Yeah.
Wait for us here.
And then he got serious.
Oh, yeah. Shit got real because he knew that you were just a woman looking to make some trouble.
And you still go.
Oh, yeah.
You love that hip sway she does, don't you?
What now?
That hip sway she does. You just, like, lost all sense of communication.
Who left this drool on my table? Damn it.
Is this like a two-parter?
Yes, it is. This is actually one of the longer levels. Really compare the lengths. This is really serene.
It is.
Finally.
Okay. Sup, twin sister? How's it going?
I was gonna make the same freaking joke.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top.
Let us go, sexy twin!
No, don't push me
off the bridge.
I was like, don't push me off!
Ah.
Huh?
This place is lovely.
Oh, I saw some doves. Dang it, who's that? Who's that Chinese director who loves doves? Did he make this game?
Oh god, frick.
You know what I'm referencing, at least.
Yeah, a bit.
It's like his thing, it's like everything he does has to have doves in it. Ow. Owie.
Ow. Watch out, Orochi. Oh, you hit the unblockable. Unbreakables.
Nice.
You didn't even get to climb up.
Nope.
Anything over here?
Jokes about getting up. Screw killing the enemies, let's break these bottles.
There we go.
All of a sudden I'm thinking, what is wrong with these guys?
Oh boy.
Nope!
I forgot how far that forward dash light attack is.
Ah boy.
A bit different, huh? Without the indicators, right?
A bit, yeah. He's just gonna swing off in the distance. Okay. Nice. Gosh, I don't know if I've been down here. What's down here? Firebomb.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh shit!
Shogooki! All I got was a.
The pig who's hard to kill!
All I got was a. Surprise, motherfucker!
It was then that he realized he fucked up.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I love how dropping them into this teeny tiny little pool kills them.
Bloop. And they just start sinking to the bottom.
Yep.
Bye bye.
Just. Well. My curtails got wet. I guess I'm done.
No! What was that, a captain?
Yep.
I just see you, Neil.
Everyone, you see that? Look at that. Good news is we only have to start here.
Good news, my ass.
I guess that what I needed would be near the
Hey, listen,
top.
It was either this or all the way back.
Fair point.
We're going for the same move.
No.
Yeah, look at his health.
Nope.
I'm about to say, Nova, if you do that again.
No. What the fuck is wrong with me, man?
You're not allowed to walk near ledges anymore.
Whoever the lone scout
no
was found that monster.
Young man, you go up to your room where there are no ledges.
Okay, hold on, bye. So far from home. I'm back. Come on!
Oh boy.
Ow!
And I'll hit you.
Ooh, I healed. No, I might go down. Thank you.
At least we killed him.
I know.
Goodness.
I'm gonna grab that firebomb.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab this one.
That makes like, how many? You have 8.
Nah, just one. Because I lost all of mine before when you took a dive. And by you took a dive, I mean some dumbass pushed you off.
Get out!
Oh boy. I almost blocked you in with that. Remember, the fire still hurts.
You sure?
Pretty sure. I saw you catch on fire for a second.
I made a joke because I healed all my health back.
Oh, Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir.
There we go.
There it goes.
Here we go.
Yep. Woohoo, it's a shiny.
Oh, damn.
Wait, did she just drop the map?
I have no idea.
Archers!
Okay, he speaks English, but everybody else speaks Japanese. What the hell is that?
Don't you know, only dramatic speeches are allowed to be bilingual.
Wouldn't the arrows go through and barely, like, hit her?
Depends on how good the armor was and how good the arrows were.
Turambar, look where it left me.
I know, dude. Yeah. It just puts you right there. Oh gosh, yeah, be careful, Paul. This is an easy place to fall.
Nope, don't go after, don't go after. Alright, just run down.
Apparently, and remember, these are the same guys who created the first Left 4 Dead game.
Oh, I know, so, I know. But still.
Oh yeah, so them creating another PvE game immediately catches my attention.
Oh crap! Oh, that was sketchy.
Alright, I have a firebomb. I'm tempted to throw it in.
Throw it at the Nobuji. Watch out.
We got a second Shiguki walking in. Oh, hey.
Get off! Ah! Get away! Ow!
Ow. Nope.
Just run!
Run!
It's funny because she says, in hindsight, I should have waited for backup. Really, that was close.
I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice.
Koto, the Emperor's city. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
The Great Aride.